as years go by. As Hiltra's existence, I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are moons and there are scriptures. I believe the story books I read by candlelight, my wine night, and the steed will look just like these pictures. If there's a princess in a coma, glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box, how I wonder does she pee? Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, been there, read that, seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear, and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth and manly pose. He'll propose on my knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set the wedding day. I know it's today. He'll show up today. There's a princess, any princess. Take your pick, they're all like me. Not exactly, I'm still waiting. They're all living happily. Better get here, I'm on loving seconds flat, and no one needs these little bits. Whoops, did I do that? Cut the perils and the pitfalls, cut the puppet grin, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters and the bursts.